The Council of Ministers of Belarus discusses the draft budget for 2017. Parliamentarians and members of the government are considering the most debatable issues of the program of socio-economic development for the next year, which has become a reference point for the formation of the state budget. The refinancing rate is forecast at 15-17% per annum. The budget presupposes the current gas price for Belarus and export duties on potash fertilizers at 55 euros per ton. Reduction of financing of agriculture and housing is planned for 2017. Nevertheless, spendings on education, science and healthcare will increase. Minsk hosts talks on the settlement of the situation in eastern Ukraine. The parties are expected to sign a document on the withdrawal of forces from the contact line, as was earlier agreed by the security subgroup. All parties to the conflict have expressed willingness to comply with the silence regime starting from 15th of September. As was noted by international observers, the security situation in the conflict zone has improved significantly. The remains of about 2,000 Red Army soldiers were solemnly reburied at the memorial complex in Grodno. The remains were exhumed over the past 2 years on the site of the former prisoner of war camp. Search operations are conducted here since 2008. Throughout this time, the remains of more than 4,000 people killed and dead of wounds in captivity were found. 20 soldiers were identified. The search for their relatives continues. Work at historic sites in the Grodno region will last through the end of October.